you for everything that you've done for us. Shorty, Barca, for giving us the opportunity. I'd like to thank all of you here tonight for continuing to strive to do the best that you can in your culture. Because as Tommy said, we've met before, long time ago. And that's when we come together. We might not recognize each other now, but we recognize each other in the heart. And we make our connection again. So it's true. It doesn't end. I always put the stick between us in Hawaii and here. And we will continue to walk across the stick to honor both of us, to honor Mom, to honor other people who've come before us, to make sure that the future is strong and is great. We've traveled through many islands to come here to Saipan, and we've listened to many people who said many great things, but sometimes, I understand sometimes, you can only talk so much, but you need the action. You need to do something to make sure that you're strong. So to all those people that we've come across, that's what we ask them to do. We hear them say many good things, but we hope that they take action. That it just doesn't end just with the words, but that their actions will show that what they say and what they do are good. For us, doing this trip has meant a lot. Not in just as Clay and Shorty came before to ask if we could do this trip, if it would be all right for us to come. Their asking and their continuous work and other things that they had to do, their great sacrifices, was put together with the action of Makali'i coming here. So that you would understand that what they're asking and what we're doing are the same. So that our word is true. So as we tell you tonight that we won't forget you and that we will continue, you know that our word is true. And we hope that you understand that in your heart, more than in your head, but that you feel from us that as we say we're brothers and sisters, that we recognize each other again, that you know from us that we will be back and we will continue. Please, sir.